Hello, my name is Eric White, and today we're going to talk about how to convert a mono sound file into a stereo sound file. Now, before we get started, I have to point out a couple of things. If you have a mono sound file, that means it's just one sound channel. You can't make one sound channel into true stereo. We can convert it so it comes out both speakers, so it comes out of your left and comes out of your right. But it's still gonna be a mono signal. You're not gonna hear when something on stage happened on the left or stage left, or when something happens on the right. You're not gonna be able to hear those kinds of effects. So just bear that in mind when you're converting your audio. The tool that I'm gonna use is called Nero Burning ROM. A lot of people don't know that Nero does audio encoding. So go ahead and open up Nero. Once you get it open, go to the Extras file menu and choose Encode Files. Now we got the Encode Files. Well, you're gonna need a source file. So click on the Add button. And I have this one here, mono, Tommy Emmanuel's Timberlake Road in mono. So we're gonna go ahead and open that up. Now we need to set how the output source or the output file is gonna end up. So go ahead and click on Settings. Now you can leave it at 44100 for the frequency, that's plenty. 16-bit is plenty. But what you want to change here is from mono to stereo. Hit OK. And then we can go MP3, or we'll just leave this one in Wave. Stereo. Hit OK. And then the next thing you got to do is just hit go. Bam, it's just that easy. Now if I go to that folder, where are we at here? Audio conversion, and here's my converted files. Now we can rename this to just Timberlake Road, because now it's stereo. And that's all there is to it.